So that sums up my forecast for 2023. Yes, there are some pretty significant threats facing your wealth right now, but there's also some really great opportunities if you just know where to look. And I know, it can be a little scary, but to quote Nathan Rothschild, the best time to buy is when there's blood in the streets. If there isn't yet blood in the streets, there will be very, very soon.